Steveston Farmers and Artisans Market starts on the spring and continues every second Sunday of the summer. This market happens from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. near Fisherman's Park and the Gulf of Georgia Cannery. In this place, you will find local crafts, food, and fun.